Apparently, things have gone from bad to worse while we were at the Wellspring. Whatever was making the Asterians sick is spreading, and it's moved out into the lands north of here. That's where the Grand Regent is headed. He's already reached the Watchweald. He'll have sealed the gates as a precaution, which means that the whole temple could be turning into one big plague zone even as we speak. This plague seems to specifically target beings of an inherently magical nature, such as the Asterians and the Guardians. So far, it's not affecting humans, so I've sent for a transport to bring us some medical supplies, and I'll be coordinating the medical relief here. Meanwhile, you need to get out to the Watchweald Temple. Take Crow's Pass to the Frosted Hills. Try to catch up to the Grand Regent before he enters the temple.
You have received a quest.
How may I help you?
Have we met?
What's your business here?
Thank you.
fortune favors you. Fortune smiles upon you.
Your help.
You have a new quest. You have become more skillful.
Thank you.
Think you can help me?
Thank the Guardians.